Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Dèmi and this is my first ever YouTube video. I have no idea what I'm doing. Why am I doing this, you ask? Keep watching the video and you will see. So, let me start off by saying I am 22 years old. I live in Cape Town, South Africa, and I just graduated with a degree in fine art. A degree. I'm an adult. I should get a job. So I think I'm pretty comfortable with sharing anything that I've learned with art, and I thought I'd start to film it and maybe somebody might find something useful, so we'll see how it goes. So this video is kind of about how to paint on your jeans. Preferably your jean pocket, because that's what I started with. I'm going to be moving on to denim jackets and stuff, and I'll show you a video on that. But so let's get into it. I'm going to show you how I painted on a pair of jeans and like some previous paintings I did, and the supplies you're going to need, like any tips and tricks while painting, and anything else I can think of, I'll just throw it in the video. So let me show you the first pair of jeans I painted on. I painted three paintings on it because I'm crazy and I don't know how to... I don't even remember the word. Okay, so I've put on the pair of jeans so you guys can see how it looks. There is the creation of Adam on the front of my jeans by Michelangelo. I love this painting. I think it is beautiful. I've been fortunate enough to see it in person when I saved up to go on an art tour through Europe in high school. And I can't explain it. It's beautiful. And I really love this. A lot of people ask, why would you put it in that area? The way the hands are pointing, and you know what? The creation of a man emerges from the body of a woman. So it's 100% fitting. It's the perfect location for it. I'd rather have it pointing there than pointing on the back. You know, I love it. I think it's beautiful. I've never gotten hands painted so well, so I'm really proud of myself, and it's really cool. And the back of my jeans, there is Edvard Munch's The Scream. Don't know if you can see. I love these colors. I think they are so bright and so beautiful and really unique, and it makes my jeans feel super special. I will always treasure them. And so I thought I would share with you guys how to do this to your own jeans. How to make yourself special and how to make it feel new again. And something that people will ask you, oh my god, where did you get that? And you don't have to say, I bought it for 10 million rand. No, I painted it myself. So yeah, let's get into the video.
We sport a plane without no destination. Take your time, you're gonna need some patience, girl.